从高档的精品名牌区逛了一圈出来，何不换换口味，逛一逛科技电子产品的专卖店呢？在一楼有微软专卖店，店内展示出多款最新的智慧型手机，还有二楼的 Sony 专卖店，不论什么时候去，店里总是有着络绎不绝的人潮。购物中心的广场中央有一个大型的室内旋转木马，这里是适合全家同乐的亲子游戏区。抬头向上望，您会发现环绕着广场的二楼还高高的挂着许多玩具马的模型，色彩鲜艳，灯光闪烁的旋转木马旁总是聚集着许多推着婴儿车的家庭。一到假日，人潮更多，到处都听见小孩子的嬉闹声，开心地和爸爸妈妈挥挥手，看着这么多五颜六色的双层大气球，整个人仿佛也跟着轻轻地飞扬起来了。接下来要带领大家去的是花园大桥，由知名建筑师设计的花园大桥连接了南海岸购物广场两栋建筑，大桥横跨 Bell Street， 可俯瞰购物广场两侧壮观的景色。到了晚上，在晕黄的灯光点缀之下，夜景更是令人陶醉。大包小包的购物袋先放在旁边，现在是下午茶时间咯。这家连锁咖啡厅的法式甜点相当有名，他们在全加州总共有15间分店，但光是南海岸购物广场这里就开了2间，由此可见他们的生意有多好了吧。今天介绍的是坐落于花园大桥旁的分店，充满阳光的户外用餐空间，非常适合带着购物后的战利品与好友一起喝杯下午茶，各式各样精品的法式甜点，还有这个新鲜草莓装饰的白巧克力慕斯蛋糕，那层层交叠的草莓慕斯、白巧克力慕斯，还有杏仁海绵蛋糕，丰富的口感搭配焦糖新冰乐法布奇诺，真是让人一口接一口停不下来的好滋味呢。花园大桥的另一端就是南海岸购物广场的二馆，与本馆相同的是，广场的中央都有一个旋转木马，以 iPhone 风行全球的苹果专卖店总是吸引着许多爱好者停留驻足。 Napa Style 是知名的电视美食频道名人主厨 Michael Chiallo 开的复合式家居店。Michael 的专长是融合意大利烹调手法的加州菜，他曾经出过多本食谱，也主持过很多烹饪节目，现在是好几间餐厅的行政主厨。 Napa Style 在整个南加州只有南海岸购物广场这里有一间分店，抱持着把 Napa 酒庄的风格带回家的想法，这家店专门就是以卖酒和酒廊生活还有美食风格相关用品的店，例如各式红酒、食材、餐具以及一些装饰品，非常名副其实。
And our store embraces everything you need to translate a Napa Valley weekend to your house. We have proprietary food for if you like to grill or saute. We have great seasonings and rubs for that. We have salts from all over the world, and we're also very proud of our wine selection. Almost 100. Small production wines, boutique style Napa Valley cabs and other wines that I get directly from the vintners and the vineyards themselves. Wines that you won't be able to purchase anywhere else. So you come down and check out everything from furniture to beautiful Napa Valley wines.
有别于其他的购物中心，南海岸购物广场并没有设置美食广场，但是在每一层楼您都会发现餐厅和咖啡厅的踪迹。值得一提的是，南海岸购物广场有超过30间来自世界各地的美食，有很多都是在美食评鉴上有相当高的评价，各式料理应有尽有，一定能够满足您的口腹之欲。只看外观，猜猜这家风格十足的餐厅是卖什么的呢？想不到吧，这可是一家越南菜餐厅，叫做 Anki， 融入欧式风味的亚洲美食。Anki 就藏身于布鲁明戴尔百货公司的二楼，创办人旗下拥有年营业额上百万美金、5间别具风格的餐厅， Anki 就是其中之一。
Welcome to Anki, where I'm sat on our 60-foot catwalk. where guests can come enjoy an evening of couture and cuisine. We showcase a number of designers from Cartier, La Perla, and Gucci, as Elizabeth Ahn combines her passions for both cuisine and couture in this fabulous restaurant.
在入口处可以看到一幅覆盖了整面墙的独特画作，前方的酒吧则以冰砖般的结冰感设计来做呈现。强调烹调与时尚的结合，踏进 Anki 的大门，您会发现仿佛进入了另一个世界，一个散发出红色热忱的空间。伊丽莎白女士选择红色作为主题， Anki Red 充满了生命力，现代和传统的结合，穿梭时空般的挑战您的视觉与味觉。
Elizabeth Ahn came up with this concept that's just truly unique. She tookthe fundamentals of earth, fire, wind, and water and built the most magnificent restaurant you'll have ever seen. It encompasses moving walls, fireplaces, a beautiful glass bar that represents the water and earth accents throughout the building. With all of this, you get on key, not to mention our 60-foot runway, which goes right down the middle of the restaurant that we have live fashion shows to offer to our guests for couture and cuisine.
若是赶时间，您也可以坐在开放式的面食区，20分钟之内搞定午餐，有机会一定要来吃吃看哦。在美国东岸非常出名的连锁牛排馆 The Capital Grill， 全加州只有2间分店，其中一间就开在南海岸购物广场，沿袭一贯的装潢格局，每一家 Capital Grill 的门口一定都有狮子雕像。餐厅内的墙上都会高挂着金融时钟，各式充满艺术气息的画作环绕着吧台及用餐区，还有一旁的美洲老鹰与雕像，配上有质感的木质隔间和酒红色的皮质沙发，晕黄的柔美灯光，感觉整个人好像置身于画廊似的高级用餐气氛。在这样安静的环境享受美食，才是真正的用餐吧。
Enjoying a cup of latte here at Capital Grill. And Capital Grill is really, well, it's significant in the sense that it's pretty much all over the United States, but here at South Coast Plaza, as is the history, and as is usually the practice when Capital Grill opens up, it's the community leaders, those in the community that have significantly changed the community.And you'll see photographs and paintings, in this case of Gene Autry. At the very end is John Wayne. And of course, in one of the private rooms is the senior Mr. Segerstrom, who made this all possible here at South Coast Plaza, because him and his family came here in 1898 from Sweden and settled here. Here we are enjoying Capital Grill. And of course,Because of the certainly time that we've spent walking through South Coast Plaza, it's time that I refresh myself with a wonderful latte.
The Capital Grill 最有名的就是干式熟成牛排 Dry Aged Steak.
Welcome to the Capital Grill. We're happy to introduce some of our items to you. We have our Wagyu Beef Carpaccio. We also have our Porcini Rubbed 22-ounce Bone-in Delmonico.We also have our cedar plank king salmon and our flourless chocolate espresso cake. Please enjoy.
美酒配佳肴，就算不喝酒，也一定要来见识见识他们远近驰名的酒单。来自全世界多达350种以上的酒类，从美金几十元一瓶的平价酒，到美金上千元的高级红酒，通通都点得到。您看，这整面墙上一格一格还挂着写上名字的铜牌，都是开放给顾客租用的私人酒柜哦。享受完惊喜不断的购物之旅 ，Segerstrom Center for the Arts。 这座坐落于南海岸购物中心旁的艺术殿堂成为下一个绝佳的去处。里面为您呈现的精彩纷呈的艺术表演会把您一路购物的倦意通通一扫而光。介绍了那么多，难怪南海岸购物广场能够赢得一个购物天堂的美名。有机会造访洛杉矶，别忘了这座位于城县更大型更宏伟而且又是免日晒的室内购物广场，南海岸购物广场。它高贵奢华的购物精品魅力一点也不输给比佛利山庄，难怪许多国际游客把这里称为购物者的卖家圣地，作为必游的一站。由于规模庞大，豪华品牌繁多又出名，一天的购物时间恐怕都不能满足血拼族的需求。这座南加州最大最好的精品购物中心必定能够让时尚嗅觉灵敏的你莫名感受到一股高度的兴奋与快乐，共享明星名人出没的购物天堂。所以还等什么呢？赶快计划一趟南加州购物朝圣之旅吧。